Question. 12 balls, 3 each of the colors red, green, blue and yellow are put in a box and mixed. If 3 balls are picked at random without replacement, the probability that all 3 balls are of the same color is? Options. A. 1 by 4. B. 1 by 12. C. 1 by 36. And D. 1 by 55. Solution. We are required to find the probability that all 3 balls are of the same color. That is, the probability that all 3 balls picked up are red, or all 3 balls picked up are green, or all 3 balls picked up are blue, or all 3 balls picked up are yellow. That is, probability of 3 reds, or probability of 3 greens, or probability of 3 blues, or probability of 3 yellows. It is given that 3 balls are picked at random without replacement. This means that once we pick a ball, we do not replace it back to the sample before drawing a second item. That is, an item cannot be drawn more than once. In this case, the total number of balls and the number of balls of a given color reduced by 1 on each pick. The probability of picking the first red ball is 3 by 12. Now, the total number of balls is reduced to 11 and the number of red balls is reduced to 2. Therefore, the probability of picking the second red ball is 2 by 11. In the same way, we can see that the probability of picking the third red ball is 1 by 10. Thus, the probability that all 3 balls are of the same color can be calculated as follows. Probability that all 3 balls are red equals probability of the first red ball into probability of the second red ball into probability of the third red ball. That is, 3 by 12 into 2 by 11 into 1 by 10. This equals 1 by 220. Same is the case if 3 green balls or 3 blue balls or 3 yellow balls are picked. Thus, the probability of 3 reds or probability of 3 greens or probability of 3 blues or probability of 3 yellows equals the sum of the given probabilities, that is 4 by 220. This equals 1 by 55. Therefore, the right answer to the question is option D.